Mineral Point School District is not having class. The board for the school district decided to go virtual last night following a recommendation from the Iowa County Health Department. Students will start online classes tomorrow. The earliest they could return to a hybrid schedule is on Tuesday, October 27th.